Jacqueline Goner. I am a cosplayer, a costume designer. I also partially designed this with the help, of course, the Healing comic book, because that's what this is inspired from. My character is Sunshine. Wonderful, wonderful, very positive and lovely character. I recommend reading her up. So my costume is made of mostly Lycra, very traditional superhero material for cosplayers. It's a four-way stretch Lycra. I also have parts of it that are made of this kind of like a silicone. It's a stretchy silicone that I got from BJB, which is in Orange County. It cures clear, and you can actually glue it onto fabric, and it works just fine. That's just high definition, regular, run-of-the-mill foam, and I cut them into little triangles, long triangles, put some barge over them, slapped some Lycra over it, and then slapped these guys over it too, and then hand-stitched this all in. The same with these pieces right here, and this part, actually this is a different foam underneath this. This is pretty much a craft foam, L200 EVA foam, or EVA foam. That's the core of this one. And then I have a little gem underneath the material here, so it kind of helps make the center part sparkle a little bit more. I'm also wearing several layers under this. I am wearing a full-on bunny suit, and then I'm wearing the pants over the bunny suit. And then of course, this guy right here, this is an LED setup, and it's very nice and warm underneath because I have the battery pack hidden in the bustier part of the costume. And if I want to turn it off, I turn it off like, yeah, there you go. See, easy. So yeah, that's my little lighting setup, and yay.